friends, how are you all? Today I'm going to make a birthday card for my son who's celebrating his birthday on 14th of October. It's a simple card. Hope he likes it. Here we need 3 pieces of paper. The first layer, the second layer, and the third layer of paper. And for this we need some color strips also. First, the measurement of the first layer will be 21 into 15 centimeter. The second layer measurement will be 20 into 14 centimeter. And the third layer measurement will be 19 into 12 centimeter. We'll keep the first and second layer aside and we're going to work on the third layer. I'm also going to make a birthday cake for my son. It will be a jelly cake and I'll be sharing the recipe in the next video.
Chili cake also for his birthday, which I